Thailand's foreign minister has confirmed that he met with Myanmar's jailed former leader Aung San Suu Kyi. The Thai foreign minister is the first foreign official to be granted access to meet Suu Kyi after her jailing 2 years ago. The foreign minister met Suu Kyi at a prison annexe in the capital city of Naypyidaw. He said that Suu Kyi was in good health and the meeting was in line with ASEAN's plan to achieve peace in Myanmar. The Thai foreign minister caused a stir last month when he asked ASEAN leaders to re-engage with Myanmar's military rulers. The military is currently banned from ASEAN meetings. Suu Kyi was jailed in 2021 after a coup plunged Myanmar into political and social chaos. Currently, she faces 33 years in prison for incitement to violence, election fraud, corruption, and breaching state secrets. Meanwhile, members of the ASEAN bloc unanimously displayed unity towards addressing the conflict in Myanmar. The Indonesian foreign minister said that a five-point consensus shall remain ASEAN's primary focus. The five-point consensus is the only diplomatic process in play for achieving peace in Myanmar. Myanmar has failed to adhere to the consensus, preventing it from attending the ASEAN summit. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.